Hello, 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 guys! Welcome to another video! So I started up by peeling my baby potatoes and then I add water. The water level should be above your potatoes and then you let your potatoes boil. While as they're boiling, once it's easy to smash, and then you go in to drain your water. After draining your water, this is where you start smashing. Just smash it, just make your potatoes to be soft. After this is where, or am I in a rush? Okay, let me wait for you guys. Keep mashing your potatoes until they are soft, right? This will prevent your mashed potato not to have lumps, right? So after this step, we're going to add butter, right? We're making a buttery, creamy hash potatoes, right? Okay, we carry on, we move on. So here we're going to use I think I used 3 sticks of butter, right? Until it's super soft, right? Keep on adding and you mix, you mesh. You can use a wooden spoon, you can use that utensils to mesh. You can use it, anything you can use, it's fine. You can use a spoon if it works for you, anything that works for you, it's fine with me. Let's carry on. It's a cherry on top. Yay! So, after here, we're going to add milk. Right? We're not going to add a lot of milk because we don't want our mashed potatoes to be too soft. Right? So, we add milk and then you mix. If you're not happy with the consistency and then you still want to make it more smoother, you add more milk. You don't add a lot of milk at once, you add picky by picky. Yeah, you guys understand me. Yes, so this is the consistency that I want. I'm happy with this consistency. I didn't want it to be too soft, I didn't want it to be too hard. I wanted it to be creamy and nice. Yes, I hope you guys enjoyed it. So just for the color, you can add parsley. You know me, I'm extra like this. You can add parsley just for the color. Just, it doesn't add, you don't need to add parsley though, but you can if you want to be extra like me. So yes, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope this was easy for you guys. Until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Thank you, guys. I love you.